Thanks to Brilliant for supporting this SciShow video. Because you watch SciShow, Brilliant is offering you a 30-day free trial and 20% off an annual premium subscription at brilliant.org/scishow. There's this viral story that's gone around claiming that researchers have found a way to double the lifespan of domestic cats by curing one of their most common diseases. As you might imagine, cat lovers like myself went wild for the idea that we might be able to spend twice as much time with our beloved kitties, like my gummy bear and Chester Cheese. Now, good rule of thumb is, if it sounds too good to be true, it's at least worth taking a closer look at what the research is really telling us. So let's dive a bit deeper into what we know about the cause of feline chronic kidney disease, what this knowledge means for extending Fluffy's golden years, and how it might help humans stay healthy too. Ask any person who's been a cat person for a while, and they've probably cared for a senior kitty with chronic kidney disease, or CKD. Normally, kidneys remove certain waste products from the body and convert other waste into forms that are easier to get rid of. When this slows down or stops, you get a very ill kitty cat. We're talking loss of appetite, high blood pressure, lethargy, and generally not absorbing important nutrients from food. All around, not good stuff. Strangely, our feline friends are dramatically more susceptible to CKD than other animals, like dogs or humans for that matter. But the why has remained a big question. It's estimated that around 10% of all cats over the age of 10 have CKD, though one study puts it way higher, around 50% among cats in general, which is pretty bad. Currently, the best we can do is feed cats with CKD a specialized diet that helps minimize the effects and prolong their lives a bit. Even though it's a well-known issue, it's still poorly understood, and currently there is no cure. But hopefully that won't be the case for much longer. A paper published in 2016 made an important breakthrough in understanding why cats are so prone to kidney disease. A protein called apoptosis inhibitor of macrophage, or AIM, is notably inactive in cats suffering from kidney disease. When functioning properly, this protein helps flag and wipe out dead cells and other unwanted buildup. It marks them in order for the body's macrophages, a specific type of white blood cell, to clean house. So when AIM isn't doing its job, those cellular bits build up and stick around, causing problems for the kidneys. And AIM in cats seems to generally struggle to do its job. In the study, mice were genetically modified to produce a kitty version of AIM instead of their own. In experiments, those mice experienced kidney failure shockingly fast. However, if researchers then injected these mice with a modified version of their own mousy AIM protein, they made a remarkable recovery, with mortality rates dropping from 100% down to 20%. While there were still a lot of questions about why exactly feline AIM was defective, it definitely seems like cats have a genetically non-functional version of AIM. Since this discovery, researchers have been working on developing a treatment containing better functioning AIM to ease or maybe even fully prevent chronic kidney disease in cats. Since they showed that a dose of working AIM can help mice with the non-functioning kind, they figured it makes perfect sense to do the same thing for cats. And it has helped that thousands of cat lovers actually crowdfunded clinical trials of their research to keep momentum going after their work was initially halted during the COVID-19 pandemic. And that enthusiasm didn't go unnoticed. Pharmaceutical companies began to show interest in the work too, and the team is now working with one of them to make it happen. Whether all of this is going to double a cat's lifespan, however, remains unclear. That claim traces directly to Dr. Toru Miyazaki, the lead investigator behind all this research, and he definitely seems to know what he's talking about. However, the most recent results of the AIM drug development project were presented at a conference in 2023, and SciShow was not in attendance. Our invitation must have gotten lost in the mail. So I don't have numbers in front of me to tell you how realistic that claim really is. But according to online interviews, they wrapped up a pilot study of their drug in 10 cats in 2023, with the goal of expanding clinical trials in 2024 and having something ready to go in 2026. So I can tell you that a drug for feline chronic kidney disease seems to be happening, and that is great news regardless of the exact numbers. But you don't have to be a cat lover to be excited about this research, because it may one day help combat dangerous human diseases too. Through our discoveries of the kidney-AIM relationship in cats, we can also start to understand its function in renal disease in humans and find effective treatments. Renal is like kidney stuff. Dr. Miyazaki's lab pumps out papers at a prolific rate, and their findings also point at possible AIM functions in rheumatoid arthritis and lung-related diseases, among many others. So while the claims of doubling your cat's lifespan are hard to substantiate, very few cats have had this drug at all, let alone for 20 years, which would be how long they'd have to take it for a cat's lifespan to double, the science is definitely looking very positive overall for the kidney cures on the horizon. Chronic kidney disease is not the only health concern that afflicts senior cats, but it might be the biggest. It's definitely reasonable to suppose that a drug to treat it would result in a bump in average longevity. So while the viral appeal of the story is obvious, and while it is a lesson in not believing everything you read on the internet, it is also not total BS. Cat lovers, you have my permission to be excited. My favorite thing about cats is the feeling of their whole body vibrating in pure bliss when they purr. And there's science behind harmonious vibrations like that. Or at least there's science behind harmonious vibrations in the universe, whether or not we're talking about the ones coming from cats. And you can learn all about those good vibes with Brilliant, an interactive online learning platform with thousands of lessons in science, computer science, and math. In their course, Electricity and Waves Puzzles, they have an entire puzzle devoted to harmonious vibrations. The awesome thing about Brilliant is that they keep their courses engaging and interactive. And one way they do that is with tons of puzzles. This course has 56 puzzles that make learning about electricity and waves fun. All you have to do to get started is go to brilliant.org/scishow or click the link in the description down below. That link also gives you 20% off an annual premium Brilliant subscription, and you'll get your first 30 days for free. Thanks for watching this SciShow video, and thanks to Brilliant for supporting it.